Who needs religion anymore? Today, for the first time in history, the religious debate has shifted from which God should we worship to why bother worshiping anything? On one hand, you have people who are spiritual but not religious. People who are aware that we probably have a soul and that all this probably came from somewhere but who don't feel any obligation to act on that probably. For the record, Satan was spiritual but not religious. Spiritual but not religious folks often substitute the universe for God, though they attribute personal characteristics like the ability to know and bless to this universe of theirs. On the other hand, there's a new movement of religious but not spiritual people. They appropriate some of the stuff of religion without God. Harvard recently hired an atheist chaplain. Disturbingly, all the other chaplains at Harvard voted him to be president of the Harvard chaplains. And he wrote a book called Good Without God. But the question is, are we? Gen Z is the least religious, least believing generation in history. Studies also show they're the most depressed, self-loathing, anxiety-ridden generation on Earth. 2016, the first year Gen Z entered college, is also the first time that over 50% of incoming freshmen self-reported that they felt below average in mental health. While there might be many reasons for that struggle with mental health, including someone's basic biology, when we're talking about over half, something else is going wrong. The stuff of faith unlocks answers to our fundamental questions about meaning, purpose, and what happens when we die. Look, we can tell kids who think there's no answer to those questions, or who think that they're cosmic accidents, to spread positivity, believe in yourself, you can accomplish anything, until we're blue in the face. But they'll still be left with that gnawing question, why? Why anything? So, who needs religion anymore? Call me old-fashioned, but apparently, everybody does.